All right, Will. Am I getting fired?
I don't know. Yeah. Almost definitely, yes.
Are you?
No. Seth, it's nothing you did. You're just in the wrong farm at the wrong time. Young guys are always the first to get culled. Listen, nothing I'm going to say is going to make you feel any better. It's just going to suck for a while, and then you'll be fine. You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
For what it's worth, I'm sorry this is happening to you.
Don't be. You didn't do it to me.
Still, at least you're going to have some nice cash to walk away with.
I guess. Shit, this is really going to affect people.
Yeah, it's going to affect people like me.
Real people.
Jesus, Seth. Listen, if you really want to do this with your life, you have to believe you're necessary, and you are. People want to live like this in their cars and their big fucking houses they can't even pay for. Then you're necessary. The only reason that they all get to continue living like kings is because we got our fingers on the scales in their favor. I take my hand off. When then the whole world gets really fucking fair, really fucking quickly, and nobody actually wants that. They say they do, but they don't. They want what we have to give them, but they also want to, you know, play innocent and pretend they have no idea where it came from. Well, that's more hypocrisy than I'm willing to swallow, so fuck. Fuck normal people. You know, the funny thing is, tomorrow, if all of this goes tits up, they're gonna crucify us for being too reckless. But if we're wrong, and everything gets back on track, well, then the same people are going to laugh till they piss their pants, because we're going to look like the biggest pussies God ever let through the door.